First at 10, President Biden's visit to NEPA came to a close this morning. The president spent time campaigning and visiting businesses and those who live in Scranton. Good evening, I'm Ann Lurie.
And I'm Aaron Leedy. Fox 56's Jake Sauer spoke with some people who spoke with the president and is joining us live tonight. Jake.
Yeah, Ann and Aaron, the president made many stops while here in NEPA, including speaking to some children who, get this, were on the same Little League team that he was also on back when he lived here in the Electric City.
Traffic is flowing normally around the Electric City following President Biden's visit. But it was a different scene Tuesday as the Secret Service and state police blocked off many streets and sidewalks, including North Washington Street in the Green Ridge section of the city. Following his speech, Biden stopped by his childhood home, where he met Anthony, Jordan, and Chris.
It's really awesome to have a president that was born in our town.
The three 10-year-olds are the same age Biden was when he moved to Delaware. Jordan Vescovi, who lives in Charlie Roth's house, one of Biden's friends, describes what it was like to see the president arrive.
It was, like, pretty cool when the motorcade pulled up. Like, it was, like, huge, and a bunch of Secret Service came out.
Once the president emerged, he walked over to the boys anxiously awaiting him.
When he got out of the car, like, my legs started shaking, and, like, I couldn't talk anymore.
The boys had the chance to walk with the president and speak with him, asking the most important questions, of course.
We asked him what his favorite flavor of ice cream.
Oh, what was it?
Chocolate chip.
Anthony Donato's mom, Christina, had family that lived directly behind the Bidens. She says it's neat to always see the president come back over the years.
When he was a senator for Delaware, and he came back in on many trips. As a vice president, he came back several times, and now as president, coming back.
Donato believes it's important when Biden returns to remember his roots.
It's an important thing to come back and to remember the people that supported you in the very beginning.
Before leaving the Radisson on Wednesday, President Biden stopped by Zumo's Cafe, a World War II memorial, and boarded Air Force One to head to his next event.
Now, as he took off on Air Force One, he went over to Pittsburgh for another campaign event, heading back to the White House tonight, but then will be in Philadelphia tomorrow afternoon. Live tonight in the Electric City, I'm Jake Sarwar, Fox 56 News, First at 10.